follow in your shoes.
So Edge Runner, intelligence line going into breach protocol, the only and Chrome for an extra 20% melee damage, which again benefits our mono wire, but it also gives us other great perks in this tree for health and stamina regen. More important though, 18 points into body damage, which again the points remaining here. There's also a gameplay reason why I preferred 18 points into this. On one side, athletics gives us steel and chrome for an extra 20% melee damage, which a gameplay reason why I preferred 18 points into this. On one side, athletics gives us steel and chrome.
Ah, everything's locked.
Well, well, have you tried your luck at the slots?
I beg your pardon.
You look like a man whose last best hope is a snooker.
What the hell is this?
Oh, fuck off.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a cyberpsycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Thank you. the bathroom.
Bird offs herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Stop talking. I was only gone an hour. Oh, fuck.
How did this happen?
I don't know. I told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something. That it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She'd made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No. No imminent danger. A suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon.
Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Close the door, V. Please.
Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Fuck it.
I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
Know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay?
Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
What did Woodman do to her? Did you see it?
Yeah. And I really wish I could unsee it.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
That didn't work too well. Try a different tactic. You hit me. there's still more. Ah, okay.
World's latest. Thanks for joining us. Until next time.
Oh, come on. Oh shit. Start anything.
Hell was that? You ever run out of fucking ammo?
See, this is where that monoware would come in great. I don't think I could do much though. Short circuit. Really? Spread so near centimeters than 8 meters. Oh, alright. Let's give that a shot. Circuit that guy.
The fuck? Have us some fun!
Put her out of the fucking misery! I'll leave you! Come here!
Shit. Gotta figure this out. There's gotta be a way to do this.
Who the fuck's in charge? Hell!
No.
this shit.
She's bleeding! Now's our chance!
I want his cyberware. Aliens kidnapped my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. Oh my good lord. That's awesome. Missing people.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
お前みたいな忠義も何もない奴には何言っても無駄かもしれない。
Well? Fuck do you want?
Who would have thought? How's things?
Going.
Hey, V. Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Yeah, let's talk street racing.
Sure, but not here. It's mayhem. I'll be at my garage after my shift. Swing by?
Nova, talk there. Have a good one. Need a fixer. Got something that can't wait.
Let her in.
Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking rogue, just kicking it back on a couch in the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRIs. See right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, Teepa. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokotel. How they shot me up right in front of me.
Wanna go through a little bit? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside Arasaka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got nads on you, girl. Don't like that on every woman, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Could.
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
About that.
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess. Here to see Rogue. Expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
I hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
Thanks, but I'll pass.
Hell's wrong with you?
Good stuff. Your loss. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The Rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Think you can track him down?
Getting a mark on him ought to be easy. Actually grabbing him? Another story entirely. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered, if they want to push it under the table. But catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Uh-huh. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But, right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. Thought nomads give the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me, too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could have ended. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deets.
Finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old walrus want to kick me now?
Forget Rogue for a minute. I want to help you.
Oh, very kind. But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you gonna tell me to eat your shorts, too?
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Jem!
Hey!
Hang on just a little longer, too!
Claire!
Ripper's on the way!
You come to talk about my offer?
Yeah, let's talk street racing.
Sure. But not here. It's mayhem. I'll be at my garage after my shift. Swing by?
Nova, talk there. Have a good one.
Coming, dog. You'll be here in 5 minutes flat or... Fuck!
Hey, lover boy. You're spilling. Yeah, you wrenched the whole bar. Just get your drunk butt.
I want to have a good time.
Thank you. out there. Get to get my vehicle.
Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Thank you.
cynical data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
What's gotten into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give him any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Listen, want to talk to Delamain?
You are currently being assisted. Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Pre-accident, I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware, customer service, please. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain Network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
From beyond the Black Wall.
From beyond, indeed.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
All right, folks, that's it for me. I will see everybody tomorrow.